Hello, and welcome back to the Four Crystals of Trazere, or Legend as known in Pal regions. We solved this puzzle from hell. Whew. Let's drop another save, just in case. And with this, we should be able to continue further. Didn't mean to run away. Berserker Rage! Okay. I believe it was you who grabbed that key. No one grabbed the key. Takes a dark key. That's fine. Okay. Here we go. Some berserker rage. Hiding in shadows. I did make up some surround paralysis spells. So, you know, just in case. I'm sure that was important. A moon amulet. And a bronze potion. And let's not forget this bag of gold. Not that it's super important, but of course. Some berserker rage. Now I am nearly out of brimstone, so I'm gonna be doing a lot of reagent purchasing. Didn't need to do that, but whatever. Okay. Bags of gold. Should be, well, some chaos gloves. Always useful. I mean, I've already got some equipped, but okay. Drop another save here. We're gonna be booing some berserker rage. Uh-oh. Hmm. Dispel, yep. Let's, what does dispel need? Just some dragon's teeth. Okay, never mind. But I'll increase everyone's buffs. And give Sel back her magic axe. Welcome to level 4. Nothing there. Nothing there. Drop the rest of our random loot. Cause my god. When we come out of here, we're going to be doing, I think, a few trips of just pulling all this stuff out. Of course. Aha! That's exactly why I have this spell. Why are you casting it on yourself? Oh, not the monster. Thank you. Guess the sickness is continuing to keep me at an interesting ability. Nothing. I want to send a warrior up front. And some defense might not go amiss. There we go, nice. At least when we come back here, there'll be some, I don't know, good things. Fight, fight, fight! We love to fight. Nothing there. But we should be able to go in here and get our first key of this floor. After dealing with a whole bunch of wizards. A guy who looks like a bald, sword-wielding berserker. See what's in here. Cloud ring. And here? Nothing. And over here? Mitre blade and the bronze key. Okay, so bronze key. Just one room down. What a complex puzzle this is. And Yansu just shoves Alyssa out of the way. Oh, coming through. Okay, both of these people could really use the experience, so. Grab the scroll. Silver key. Another liar. My God, so many liars. Let's go on, take the money and run. Let's allow you to fight faster. Yes, yes it does. Heal you up as well. Luckily there are only six keys on this floor. My goodness, everyone's wanting a piece of everything. You might want to freeze some people around you. And heal thyself. this game's demand of like precise pixel clicking is not fun, especially since it seems to be like you had better touch the grid and not, you know, the monster that you want to target naturally. Both have those special weapon and that. Still, this is a fair amount of cash, which I am not going to say no to. Some bazooka rage. Come on, guys. Nothing in there. Nothing in there. And yet more nothing. There we go. Good. Good, good, good. Okay. More of these heck hounds. Well, let's see what's in this room up here before we finish things off. Yep, figure there's a switch. Check out all the stuff here. Gold potion. All right. So, when we come back, floor of the Dark Tower. Only one more above us. Have a good one, folks.